I thought about my children. I watched the baby cry another day, and my wife was late giving the baby milk, and the baby raised hell. Ah! Just hollering. Don't know where they're going to get it, but they just expect you to have it. And I looked at about six more coming, and I said, 10 years from now, I won't be fighting. 10 years from now, that baby will just be 10 years old, and I'll need money. He'll need school books. He'll need clothes, bus fare. And then 20 years from now, my daughter need a house, or she'll need a job. And it'll be a shame to say, Muhammad Ali's daughter, a waitress in a restaurant. He made all of those millions. Oh, there's his son over there in here. What I'm trying to say, I can earn enough money in 5 years if I invest it and put it up right to take care of my grandchildren. So I wanted to retire, but after I see these children coming and after I see that they're going to have a hard time, maybe they won't be blessed to make it like myself, I can knock out Blue Lewis, I can go knock out Floyd Patterson, I can knock out Joe Frazier, I can come back and knock out your, and if you get your Irish champion, come knock him out, then I can go back over here and knock some, didn't get too much of a laugh on that, did I?
You're in Ireland. Agreed.
So what I'm trying to say, if I can save up about $2 million, which is about how many pounds?
That's almost £1 million.
If I can save up £1 million, then I can relax and go to sleep and retire and don't have to worry about my children, because this is a hard world. Don't nobody give you nothing. You have to work for it. Right?
Right.
So I'm going to try. I'm blessed to be able to beat up everybody. So I'm going to beat up everybody until I can't beat them no more. If I can go 10 more years, I'm going to keep on doing it.